You don't say. Oh, God. My plot sends again. Alright, alright. Fine, fine. Yeah, run out of the way.
This belongs to the wardens. Good find.
Indeed. Eagle charm. An eagle charm. There are birds. Long river. River that is so long. Oh God, here we go again. Or not. We could completely ignore it. We can do that. Just let it be. Let it go terrorize something else. Snip, snip. A fruit. Snip, snip. Snip, snip. Stuff. Snip, snip. Serpent's Dean. Fine. Yeah. Come on. Fine. Fine, we'll just go all the way around. A fruit and serpent stone. Oh shit, eight elf fruit. Oops, we go. Get there, come on. Oh, summer's doomed. Oh, fruit. Snip, snip. Ah, there we go, my plot sense.
The wardens must have moved on.
What do they do when there's not a blight, anyway? Follow inquisitions about?
Some might. They're searching for something. Have you heard of the warden they're talking about? Can't say that I have. Whoever he is, he's drawn the wardens away from here.
That's nice. Warden treaty.
Could benefit from this.
I quite concur. Ballroom. Yeah. Fuck you, bear.
Hey, Solus, how'd you say excuse me in Elven or whatever?
For you, it would be Arah Seranamar. It is coincidence that your name is within. The base form is common.
Thanks. And now when I don't say it, you'll know it's on purpose.
What? okay. Oh, hey, I'm a Bari. Yoink. All rule. Now you make me feel bad. Can it ever just be easy for once? I get for not paying attention for more than a second. Plop. The stone tree. Asterium. Diverbrain fuckery. Oh dear god. Thank you. Yeah. Oof. Somehow salvaged it. That way. Whee! My leg. Of read. Step. I think Lulu just has a sword sticking out of his head. And it also makes one of the most unearthly sounds I've ever heard. I thought the Dracolisk sounded weird. Off we go. Sorry. let's see. And after woods. See how we do.